Okay. Now, how many of y'all remember a group called the Magnificent Seven?
Yeah!
How many of y'all know there was two groups called the Magnificent Seven? Okay, for those who didn't know, there was actually two groups. Yo, Jake, turn that down a little bit. There was actually two groups called the Magnificent Seven. I was with a group called the Magnificent Seven, and we was representing the Bronx, New York. And the next man that I'm gonna bring to the stage, he was representing a group called the Magnificent Seven, and they was representing Money Making Harlem. So without further ado, y'all give it up for my brother from another mother, Ray Vaughn.
One, two, one, two, one, two. Yeah, baby.